tell you a little bit about the Goldberg variations for those of you who don't know. They were commissioned by a man named Count von Kaiserling, who, it is said by Bach's biographer Forkel, was ill and an insomniac. He was a wealthy man and had a protege named Johann Gottlieb Goldberg, who had studied with Bach. And so Count von Kaiserling commissioned a piece from Bach that Goldberg would be able to play for him, the story goes, at night when he couldn't sleep. And Bach had this charming little melody in his possession, which he didn't really know what to do with, since it was a little too diatonic to make into a big piece. So he decided to write variations, a set of variations, on this theme that he had lying around in his house. And the Count was so delighted with these variations that he paid Bach the most Bach had ever received for any commission. I think it was 100 gold louis, whatever that was worth in those days.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Judith Norell has performed the Goldberg Variations by Johann Sebastian Bach here at the Manhattan residence of Mr. and Mrs. Osborne Elliott. This continuing series, presented by the Bach Gesellschaft of New York, features the complete house music of Bach performed in the homes of New York residents. The producer of this broadcast is Andrew Berger. The technical director is Chris Zay. The recording engineer is Alana Pelsig. And this is your host, William F. Buckley, Jr. This series is made possible in part by a grant from the Chase Manhattan Bank of the Creole Society and WNYC New York in the interest of promoting collaboration between business and the arts. This program is a production of WNYC New York.